sacrificially on the cross. He was born of a virgin. He is God manifest in the flesh. He lived a sinless life. He was crucified on the cross. He was buried. And 3 days later...